All you need to know about levoscoliosis. Levoscoliosis is a form of scoliosis where the spine abnormally twists or curves to the left, sometimes making a C shape. From a side view, the spine typically curves to some extent at the neck and lower back, forming a wide S shape. But from the back and front view, the spine usually appears mostly straight. In people with levoscoliosis, from the back view, the spine appears to take on a hard C or S shape, leaning to the left. Fast facts on levoscoliosis. The National Scoliosis Foundation say 2 to 3% of people in the United States have some form of scoliosis. It is mostly diagnosed in children between the ages of 10 and 15. Girls are 8 times more likely than anyone else to develop a form of scoliosis that requires treatment. How is it caused? Levoscoliosis is less common than scoliosis with curvature to the right. For approximately 80% of people who have scoliosis, the condition develops without an apparent cause or reason, idiopathic. Medical conditions, wear and tear, and injury can also cause scoliosis and levoscoliosis. Levoscoliosis or scoliosis involving a left spinal curve is considered less common than those involving right curvatures. A 2014 review study found that an estimated 85 to 90% of adolescents with scoliosis had right curves. It also found that levoscoliosis is more associated with conditions such as spinal tumors, growths, and neuromuscular disorders. Types of scoliosis and levoscoliosis with known causes, non-idiopathic, include congenital scoliosis, caused by conditions present at birth that interfere with the development of the spinal bones and configuration. Neuromuscular scoliosis, caused by conditions that cause a loss of muscle control and sensation. Degenerative scoliosis, caused by wear and tear on the bones and joints of the spine that naturally occurs with age. Mesenchymal or syndromic scoliosis, caused by a more significant syndrome or condition that interferes with or limits the connective tissues and joints that stabilize the spine. Types of scoliosis and levoscoliosis with uncertain or unknown causes include, infantile scoliosis, develops within the first 2 years of life. Juvenile scoliosis, develops between 3-9 years of age. Adolescent scoliosis, by far the most common type of idiopathic scoliosis diagnosed, develops in individuals 11 to 18 years of age. Adult scoliosis, develops in individuals past the age of 19. Some research shows that scoliosis may have a genetic cause. Approximately 30% of people with idiopathic scoliosis have a family history of the condition. Many of the medical conditions that can cause scoliosis are genetically inherited. Currently, researchers do not think lifestyle habits, such as poor posture, inactivity, or diet, play any role in the development of scoliosis, though they may play a role in worsening symptoms. Complications. Levoscoliosis may cause back and chest pain, as well as potential heart problems. Typically, the severity of the condition depends on the extent of the curve, where it is, and the cause. Many people, especially younger children and adolescents, develop a mild form of levoscoliosis that does not tend to cause any obvious symptoms other than a slight change in posture and how clothing fits. Severe scoliosis tends to occur less often, but it can be very painful, and if it is left untreated can cause serious health risks. In general, levoscoliosis is considered to be a particularly dangerous form of scoliosis because the heart is located in the left half of the body. Potential complications associated with moderate to severe forms of levoscoliosis that are left untreated include chronic, often disabling back and chest pain, stress, anxiety, and depression, lung and breathing problems, rib deformities and pain, heart distress and failure, loss of control or reduced functioning of bladder and bowels, loss of sensation, pain, or reduced blood flow in arms and legs.